California is committed to being carbon neutral by the end of 2045. So that means replacing gasoline and other fossil fuels with cleaner energy sources.
Let's check in with KCRA 3 meteorologist Heather Waldman, who shows us how important solar power will become in this week's Forecasting Our Future story.
California's climate goals require a lot of growth. The state's power grid tripling in size within a few decades.
Our future energy grid will be fed by solar, by wind, both offshore wind and onshore wind, by geothermal, biomass. Hydrogen is coming into play. Hydropower, assuming that we have the water.
The Large Scale Solar Association says solar will fill most of the increased demand.
Today, there's about 11,000 megawatts of rooftop solar operating. And the model predicts that that number needs to grow to 45,000 megawatts by 2045. And that's on top of the 70,000 megawatts of utility scale solar that we're going to be needing in that same time frame.
Right now, utility solar power supplies energy to about 3 million homes in California. That needs to grow to over 10 million. The good news? California is already leading the charge.
And data collected by Climate Central shows that last year, California led the nation in solar power production. The state generated more than one-third of the total solar power in the United States.
Energy researcher Dr. Eric Larson says solar power is likely to become more practical in the future.
Policy is going to continue to be important, but less and less so over time because costs for, just the cost without thinking about policy for solar panels has been coming down so dramatically.
A recent UN report says the price of generating solar power has come down 85% since 2010. But of course, there are still some challenges. Solar power can only be generated when the sun is shining. Storing that power is still expensive, and it requires buy-in from the public.
The legislators and the regulators can pass laws and they can implement these things all we want. But if the public stops the projects, we won't make it.
There is a push to bring up to 25,000 megawatts of solar power online by 2026. That would compensate for a Southern California nuclear power plant that is scheduled to retire. I'm meteorologist Heather Waldman for KCRA 3 News.